Seems like everybody, yeah, only thinking of next year. They don't understand the price they'll have to pay just for the lockdown.